the... That's a lot of money. Why do you got gloves? Like, why? There we go. There we go, remove the hat. There we go. We're looking good. Oh man, do I look cool. Barbershop. What do you do? Hair, makeup, nothing, nothing. What else we got here? Can't go in. Can you meet TM2? What? Change earbuds that allow you to freely control the volume of various sounds. Oh, interesting. Shop I'm going to? Nope. Alright, full send. Oh, look at that. Charizard and Leon. Great. Cloud, alright. One look tells me you become a trainer worthy of the endorsement I gave you. Yes, I reckon you might even be able to use this. Here, try giving this to your partner to hold. Awesome. Give that to Reboot. And we'll use Rare Candy as needed. Oh, what the frick. Did they really make that more complicated than it needed to be? So close. This was the opening ceremony. I was watching the whole ceremony gym challenge. My mom, the whole room. Ha ha ha. I want to talk to this guy now. Alright. I'm the ball guy. Oh my. About it there. guys think I haven't played Pokemon games before? Here we go. Jake, take a look at this. It's a Packer Gym Challenge. Every one of these folks is another rival. Let's get signed up. Okay. Seriously, what a piece of work. If you're here to register for Gym Challenge, you see your endorsement, please. See that? First time we ever had a challenger endorsed by a champion. Now you've had two, so because I am as well. Two of you at once? I wonder what's come over Leon this year. Two of you must be something special. I'm Hop, Leon's little brother, in fact. And the next champion. Keep me all signed up, would you? Oh, yes, I'm trying to. Just give me a moment. I was endorsed by the chairman himself. In other words, among all those elite enough to get an endorsement, I'm the most elite. So why don't you clear out and not try to talk to me again. Girl, please. Oh, look at that. Whatever that thing is. Trying to see like what kind of gym this is. I don't even know. Must be Challenger Cloud. The Boodoo drop in is this way. Be so kind to follow me. That's it. Oh yeah, put some please. Oh, nice smoke center. How nice. Ah, I can't buy a Great Pulse yet. Buy some more of those, though. This. Oh, it's a train station. Dang it. lemonade. What do you do? Ooh. Well, can I buy some? Okay. Thanks for nothing. Jeez. Let's just go right back down. Alright. I'll go to the inn. This looks kinda cool. Looks like you both got yourself registered. Why is Sonya looking at our hotel? I'm researching mysterious Pokemon that you said to be slumbering in the woods. I reckon if I look into some gallery lessons, I might figure stuff out. Could you join me? You're here anyways. And that's true. Statue of the Hero once saved the Galar Legion, and I could run through the legend really quick. Fancy? Our version? Please? Alright. Nice. I'm Model 3 anyways, don't you worry. Probably check in, yeah. Team Yell is here to help. Oh man. Oh my gosh. Let me tell you, mate. You get in our way, you're in for a battle. Team Yell's all about helping. Helping one special trainer in your childhood. You know, make sure she gets cheered on nice and proper. And now you're gonna help us. Make some noise. I can take you. You meant this too easy on it. Nice knowing you. I have to go through all these guys. What? Oh, teaching the 2-on-2. Tutorial time. Thank you. does not have. I was like, whoops. Switches. Am I over leveled? I feel like I'm over leveled. What are you lot doing here? No, that was just, you know, are terrible curious about the other gym challenge, but you gotta show up a little bit of resistance. Sorry about them, they're just a bunch of fans. Call themselves team, yell, and follow me around cheering for me. I think maybe let it all go to their heads a bit. Back home with you now. What? They're just so caught up with wanting to support me and all of that, they tend to get a bit shirty with other gym challenge. Sorry to cause you any troubles. Maybe a gym challenge just put a team yell, was it? Pretty impressive you already got your own fans to call your own. I can talk, promise. Yep. Oh, young Master Cloud. Morning. So this is it. Watch out, Cloud. I'll beat you to Metastroke Stadium. By all means. Oh, what? Did I just walk into a room? So weird. You go this way? Oh, I can go in all the rooms. What's up, bro? Oh. Thanks, man. Kept my eyes on some new clothes. Oh yeah, a couple more rooms this way. Don't mind me, just turn it on the TV and leave it. Great ball. Gym Challenger, the open ceremony is starting soon. Please allow me to have a scooter to Gym Stadium. Actually, might just call it here today. Nah, we'll keep going. We'll go for another half hour. We'll do the Gym Challenge and then we'll call it. Then to the stadium, I should just pre-hurry to the opening ceremony. I hope I'm ready. Sharp has a pin in that 7 there. That really is a number for you. Now we're ready for at last for the opening ceremony for the Students Challenge. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Jose, chairman of my league. I know everyone gathered here, everyone watching from home, have all been waiting for this big moment. It's my pleasure to announce that finally, the Galleries and Gym Challenge will now begin. Gym Challenge. You guys can read. Only most worthy can be crowned champion. Oh, for you to get the whole view of them. Huh. Would you look at that? The fighting farmer. He's the crest type. Raging Wave. The master of water types, Nessa. Ever-burning man of fire, comes the fire type round, Kabu. How do you know one's better with fighting types than Bale? B. Master of fantastic theaters, the charming fairy type users, Opal. What? Rock type. Pretty. Tamer of dragons, it's Rayon, the top gym leader. Why is he taking a selfie? Missing one, but the region leaders that we in the Gala region are proud to call our own. Why are you missing one? Welcome to the light. You both already possess diamonds, but just how wonderful. It seems that you two have been led here by the guiding light of the wishing stars. By the way, it was my beautiful company that invented those Dynamax fans, you know? I dare say this year's gym challenge is looking to be an absolute blast. Very good indeed. Since the whole Galar region is in for some excitement. Gym challenge is exactly the opportunity to show off your Dynamax Pokemon. Now I'm terribly sorry, but there's a version of this I need to thank you. So much to be on the way. Best luck to both of you. He's evil. On it. This is a close lead to both you started. If you want to win, you need to do more than just train your Pokemon, you need to train yourselves too. The first is in Duffield. If we get there, we need to head to Route 3. Wow! Complete the gym mission and defeat its gym leader. Huh. The bullpen. So that was hardly significant. Wow. kind of cool. Let's see if I can remember that Onyx again. The Onyx should be there. I think I should be able to beat it. We'll see. Onyx. One animation. Oh my gosh, how do you want to do a battle? No, you're gonna lose. Got three. Bro, you're gonna lose. It has level 11. Green power.